this inner frame for my doors. Here on the inside the wall here. My doors are like an inch and a half thick, so this is only 3/4 inch plywood, so I have to put another 3/4 inch brace in here to hold the door in, and I'm going to put a finished panel across the whole interior anyway. But today I'm building these, so getting it done.
Go.
Getting pretty close. I think the next video you're going to see is putting wall sides up on the trailer. So stay tuned. It's getting better.